Today, we are exploring a fascinating world, a world where age is just a number and innovation knows no boundaries. This is the world of young millionaires. From tech prodigies to fashion moguls, we will be delving into the lives of extraordinary individuals who made their mark before the age of 17. So buckle up and prepare to be inspired as we dive into the captivating stories of these young millionaires. Let's get started. First on our list is Nick D'Aloisio, a name synonymous with the tech world. At the tender age of 15, this British prodigy created Sumly, a news summarization app which caught the eye of Yahoo. The tech giant acquired Sumly when Nick was just 17, turning him into an instant millionaire. Next, we have Ben Pasternak, an Australian entrepreneur. Ben was only 16 when he designed the viral game Impossible Rush. His knack for creating engaging digital content led him to co-found the social shopping app, Flog, making him a millionaire before he could even vote. Moving on, we have Syed Sumail Hassan, the youngest player to surpass $1 million in esports winnings. This Pakistani prodigy was just 16 when his team won the International 2015 Dota 2 Championships, skyrocketing him to millionaire status. Next up is Isabella Barrett, a reality TV star turned entrepreneur. At 6, she launched Glitzy Girl, a clothing and jewelry line for tweens. By the age of 9, Isabella was a millionaire, proving that age is no barrier to entrepreneurial success. Then there's Ashley Qualls, an inspiring figure in the world of web design and entrepreneurship. At 14, she founded WhateverLife.com, a website offering free MySpace layouts. Her site's popularity exploded, and by 16, Ashley was a millionaire. Our next wonder kid is Jalen Bledsoe, the tech entrepreneur who became a millionaire at 15. Jalen started Bledsoe Technologies, an information technology consulting company, at just 13, and within 2 years, he was worth millions. Meet Cameron Johnson, a serial entrepreneur who started his journey at 9 with his greeting card company, Cheers and Tears. By his mid-teens, Cameron had ventured into various businesses, becoming a millionaire before he could legally drive. Adam Hildreth, another tech prodigy, founded the online community Doobie at 14. By the time he was 16, Doobie had become one of the most popular social networking sites for teenagers in the UK, and Adam a millionaire. Next, we have Farrah Gray, the youngest self-made millionaire in American history. Farrah started selling body lotion at 6 and by 13, had founded Far Out Foods, a specialty food company, making him a millionaire. Last, but certainly not least, is Sean Belnick. At 14, Sean used his savvy to create BizChair.com, an online furniture retailer. In just 3 years, BizChair.com turned Sean into a millionaire. These young millionaires are testament to the fact that age is just a number when it comes to success. Their journeys, filled with innovation, resilience, and sheer determination, inspire us to chase our dreams, no matter how big or small. So, dream big, start small, and who knows, you might be the next name on this list.